all turn your Bibles to Ephesians. Ephesians chapter 5, beginning at verse 8, we're reading from Ephesians chapter 5, 8 to 10. For you were sometimes darkness, but now are ye light in the Lord. Walk as children of the light. For the fruit of the Spirit is in all goodness and righteousness and truth, proving what is acceptable unto the Lord. Amen.
Amen.